If you want to know how long it takes to beat the new Mario Rabbids Sparks of Hope, you can expect to spend about 17 hours on the main campaign, probably around 26 hours if you want to do all the extras, and if you're a completionist, you can look at around 44 hours. All this comes from howlongtobeat.com. Be sure to check them out.